It has been 75 days since the blockade in Artsakh began. 75 days without access to the rest of the world. 75 days without vital supplies like food and medicine. 75 days without heat. 75 days without access to education. 75 days in the dark. Through it all, the people of Artsakh have withstood the pressure, the hardships, and all the human rights abuses committed by Azerbaijan in their imposed blockade. All to live freely, independently, with dignity, and the hope for a better future.